Guys, I'm dancing to yet again another song. We're dancing to a Doki Doki Literature Club song because now I'm addicted because I watch too many YouTubers play it. Save me. Anyway, Your Reality. We're not going to do the remix. We might do the remix and then. You know what? I don't care anymore. We're going to do both. So yeah, we're going to start with Your Reality, the original. Whatever. You'll keep it? Okay, you should. I'm stretching. Gotta get in the right position. Idiot, and I forgot to. Guys, I am an idiot, so. Hashtag idiot squad in the comments if I can set it up, because I'm an idiot. Anyway. How does an idiot have to. Adeline. I'm filming a YouTube video. Okay? Can you go for a little bit? Just a little? Okay. Alright. Let's restart, guys. Sorry.
Just move your hand right the way into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? What will it take just to find that special day? Is it love if I take your, is it love if I set you free? The ink flows down into a dark puddle. How can I write love into reality? If I can't hear the sound of your heartbeat, what do you call love in your reality? And in your reality, if I don't know how to love you, I'll leave you be.
Guys, next episode. Next episode? What? Next video? I will be doing cosplay of Natsuki. So go!
Into
Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See, alright, next video we are doing Natsuki cosplay, and I'm going to have a butt ton of makeup on my eyes. Alright, for the Natsuki jump scare. But before, everything's good, and I'm going to do cosplay of all of them, but I can't actually do the hairdo, and I don't have pink hair, and I'm not. I have a towel. Anyway, alright, I'll see you guys next video, which is going to be in like 5 seconds, so peace.